Did you know that in an early scene in the 1996 movie Twister, when actor Philip Seymour Hoffman is sitting on a lawn chair, he lifts his leg in the air while laughing, and originally you could actually see his genitals for a split second? The moment was edited out of the DVD and VHS releases of the movie, but it was actually leaked at one point from VHS screeners that were sent to industry professionals.